Lady Fu Hao, of the Shang Dynasty, was the first female general in the history of China. Fu Hao was a key player in the rise of the fortunes of the Shang Dynasty. She married Wu Ding, and with an army of 13,000 at her command. She was the Shang general, with the largest number of troops during the reign of Wu Ding. She was an honorable queen, an exceptional marshal, with outstanding military achievements. What is known is that King Wu Ding cultivated the allegiance of neighboring tribes by marrying one woman from each of them. Fu Hao entered the royal household through such marriage. When Fu Hao was newly married to her ambitious husband King Wu Ding, a big war on their northern border had lasted for a while. She strongly recommended herself as the general of Shang's army. At that time she was still a teenage girl. Seeing those assigned generals couldn't win this war for a long time, King Wu Ding then reluctantly sent Fu Hao, his young and beautiful queen, into the battlefield. To everyone's surprise, when their queen picked up her broad axes, she was quite a brave and genius marshal. Their enemy was soon defeated, and the Shang Empire achieved huge success. Fu Hao led the campaign against the Zhang tribes, taking many of the Zhang captive. She also directed the campaigns against the Tu, Ba, and Yi people. From that time on, Queen Fu Hao became a respected and honorable marshal of Empire Shang. In the meanwhile, she was also in charge of Shang's grand sacrificial ceremonies, which was the most distinguished position in that era. Together with her husband, they conquered a lot of powerful states, and largely extended Shang's territory. The biggest war during that century was commanded by her, in which she led around 13,000 warriors, successfully defeated a strong nomadic regime. While Fu Hao's achievements were notable and unique, other women in this period were also active in military role. In a similar manner, Fu Jing was also thought to have served in the military based on the presence of many weapons and military equipment in her tomb. Oracle bones also revealed records of at least 600s of women participating in the military during this era. Although Wu Ding reportedly had over 60 wives, he had only three queens, Fu Jing, Fu Hao, and Fu Gui. This excellent female marshal, moreover, was also a sweet wife. She and her husband had many children together, one of their sons became the next king. Every time she came back from the war, her husband would be waiting for her on the outside or the capital city. Unfortunately, Fu Hao departed when she was 33 years old, out of sudden, because of difficult childbirth, or a lethal wound from the wars. Her husband King Wu Ding was very sad. He buried Fu Hao under his palace, instead of their royal cemetery. This is why the Fu Hao's tomb had never been opened, because this was the only case in the history of China that a king built a cemetery inside his palace. Every time the country was about to have important battles, King Wu Ding would lead all of his essential officials to hold a big worship ceremony to Fu Hao, trying to seek blessings from her. As was the custom during the Shang Dynasty, Fu Hao was buried with 16 human sacrifices and 6 dogs. The tomb was unearthed by an archaeologist in 1976, and it's now open to the public.